Earlier, we reported the emotional story of Black Friday actor Savi Sidhu, who succumbed to his financial crisis and is now working as a guard in a housing society in Mumbai. After his story went viral on Twitter, lots of celebs from the industry expressed their empathy towards him. However, Mika Singh has taken one step ahead and has decided to help Savi. As per reports, Mika has offered him a role in his upcoming production titled Adat, starring Karan Singh Grover and Pipasha Basu, directed by Bhushan Patel. On March 20th, Mika tweeted about the same when he was trying to get in touch with the actor. Talking to a leading daily, Savi said that he received a call from Mika Singh and at first thought it was a prank. But Mika was direct and told him not to do this job anymore and offered him to join his group. Savi further revealed that Mika sent a car to bring him to his house. He gave him new clothes and food. He confirmed that he will start working with him in the next 10 days. Savi also said that Nikhil Advani, director of Shah Rukh Khan's starrer Kal Ho Na Ho, has also approached and promised him work.